Hey, how many times you run this thing?
Boston 18, 43 overall.
That's impressive, boss.
What a great movie about faith and freedom. We actually give out awards for faith and freedom. And why is that important for you guys to like show movies with that value, fighting for freedom?
I mean, these are the kinds of stories that just appeal to us. And we've been, I think, really fortunate to find this area of art and storytelling that is inspiring to us. And really, kicked into high gear for us on Lone Survivor. And we got to spend a lot of time with some incredibly patriotic, heroic families and the Navy SEAL community. And that was deeply inspiring to both of us, and kind of, I think, lined up with where we are as men at this point in our lives. And these are the kinds of stories that we, feel, I think, fortunate and inspired to tell, and plan on telling a few more of them.
Mm-hmm. What about for you?
I think he summed it up pretty well, these are, stories that are things that we find extremely inspiring and proud to be a part of and honored to tell.
And how great is it to honor the police during this time when, the culture is kind of saying otherwise a little bit, and you guys definitely did that. Was that a thing you really wanted to accomplish?
I think that it's impossible to look at the way law enforcement responded, particularly during the 130 hours in Boston after the bombs went off, and not just law enforcement, but first responders, firefighters, paramedics. There were 17-year-old high school volunteers, girls that were there to hand out Gatorade and bananas, who suddenly were charging into that blood-soaked bomb scene, helping pick people up and rush them to ambulances. And it was a great example of the very best of not just law enforcement, but first responders. And that's a message that we're more than happy to share, in a story that we're more than happy to tell.
And for you, probably personally, seeing like Boston, meeting with some of the survivors, how has that experience been?
Extremely inspiring, You kind of can't help but wonder, if you were in the situation, how would you respond? And to see, Patrick and Jess, just radiate so much love and light, it's remarkable. It really is. And, obviously everybody knowing that I am from Boston is, going to hold me accountable. But everybody was really supportive, because they knew what our intentions were. But they did, remind us very often to get it right and show them who they were and to make them proud.
You also depicted like a real clear distinction between, good and evil, and I thought you guys did a great job. How was that, like, preparing for that, trying to make it clear?
I mean, that was, the more research we did and the more writing we did, and as the movie started to kind of crystallize in our minds, that became the dominant theme. Sort of sit around, and Mark and I would have long talks that, really about what are we doing out here? Why are we doing this? We it's an important conversation to have. And I think Mark is someone who's, got a very strong faith. Talked to me a lot about his faith, and in doing so, really, aimed me a lot at the themes of love. And compassion, and these are themes that we've dealt with before, and it became clear that this really was the primary reason to make this film. So really show that at the end of the day, there's a goodness inside of us, there's a spirit inside of us, it's a loving spirit, and that's what we saw during those events in Boston.
Yeah, and I love, like, through tragedy, there can be strength, and that was kind of a message throughout.
Absolutely.
There.
So. It's true. It's really actually true. I mean, that sounds kind of like a tagline, in a movie or something, but when you go and you meet people like Patrick and Jessica and, people that Mark was able to introduce me to, that is 100% true. Mm-hmm. There really is strength in tragedy.
What I saw today, good versus evil. Love versus hate. There's only one weapon you have to fight back with. It's love. each other. I don't think there's any way that they can ever win.